Something off of, I played a couple of songs for you tonight off of Hurricane of Tenderness, which is one of the CDs sitting out there. So I'm going to sing you a song off of The Ladies of Summer. This is a song, it's called Little Lazy, and it's, I originally wrote this for the river that flows through, one of the rivers that flows through the valley, river that we live, our house is right on this river, the Kettle River. In the summertime, we throw our tubes in the river, jump on the tube with a cooler of beer and a bunch of friends, and the dog gets to ride in the rubber dinghy, and we go floating down the river.
I've checked you out on Google.
It's our summer sport, floating in Grand Forks, and I don't mind saying that I'm a fairly well-known floater up there. I'm sort of generally acknowledged as the river king, river captain. I know every bend on both rivers. I know all the things to look out for, all the things to look forward to. If you have me along, you are fortunate. And I wrote this song one day for the river, and then it sort of became sort of kind of just for the town, for the whole valley, and just the way New Orleans is the Big Easy, I always call Grand Forks the Little Lazy. This is called Little Lazy. In tune, but I'll fake it. Well, she rolls on through the valley. Yes, she rolls, that's all she do. Name ain't Sue, and name ain't Sally. Name is Lazy. What's it to you? A little lazy, hot and hazy. Do I love the sound of your name? A little lazy, drunk and crazy. I've explored her top to bottom. Feeling good is all she made. If it's charms you want, she's got all you want and all you can keep. A little lazy, hot and hazy. Do I love the sound of your name? A little lazy, drunk and crazy. Will you be my sweetheart again? Out of tune and harp. crazy.